they particularly prefer areas with plenty of acacia growth because that's a primary part of their diet. And they will eat large quantities of McDonald's.